such a disappointment. I thought we could do our voice against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can't you understand that humiliation?
I don't want to go too far. Oh, okay. Good night, Carol.
I'm looking for a bitch. Though I need power. I need enough power. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
I hate this so much. Unlimited ammo. I'm still terrified. Chessos over here. Hey, Juan, what's up, man? I'm terrified. Come on. There's a button I could have pressed, right? I don't remember where the button is. I think it's up this way. It is up this way. Have I played R6? R6? Rainbow Six? No. I haven't played any Rainbow Six in a while. I wanted the money. I knew what was gonna happen there, but I wanted the money. Money is nice. Wait. Nope, wrong way. Sorry. Oh god, playing as Chris is gonna be fucking dreadful. I'm gonna get hit every 5 seconds. Oh, I already lifted that. Got hit. That was rude.
Seeking something in particular?
Yes, a way out of this fucking hellhole.
This simple modification can be done in just a moment.
Okay.
Please come again.
I can do this. I can do this. This is gonna be fine. I'm gonna get hung up on Chris. That's it.
Got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Okay, welcome back, Russ. This game is being brutal. They're giving me super tough enemies super early on. Well, early for the level. Like, usually there's a gradual build up in the difficulty of enemies per level. No, this one it's just like, nah, eat shit. Oh. Jeff. Yes, I use OBS. Why? Is there something wrong with my stream?
Another one?
Okay. I need help with it, that's why. What do you need help with? Is there another one? I swear to God, I'm hearing another one. I thought I heard another one. Oh god, trying to get through this as quickly as I can. Yeah, I'm at the 3-hour mark. Hey, Vay. I hate my life. Okay. Now this is something I didn't do on my very first playthrough, so I didn't even think about it. But I've been doing it every time since. And that labyrinth is the most annoying one. It's the hardest one.
That was close.
Okay. This is gonna be fine. This is okay. I swear to God, if something attacks me right now, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh my. Stream didn't get interrupted or anything, did it?
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
Dude, how can you expect anything less?
just thinking of ways to pass the time. And buy it I will.
Yes, you will.
Till next we meet.
Well, now this is awkward. We said goodbye to each other, and now we're stuck in the elevator together. So, you just made this awkward.
Do be careful not to waste your ammunition.
I really want there to be DLC that explains more of him. I do. I really do. He died. Yay. Now to fight the 30 more that are gonna come out of nowhere. I really hate this. Well, that's doing that. I can go over here. You have something to say today? I do. I haven't played it in God knows how long. Now, why would he have his hammer at the very start of the game and then, like, dismantle it and put it in his factory? Doesn't make a lot of sense. Thinking about it, should I? Well, honestly, 7 Days to Die is more fun when you have a bunch of people to play with. Solo, it can be pretty terrifying. Slowing down. Oh God! Oh, Jesus. I thought I was gonna right there. Ah! God. Yeah, you know, server used to. Well, wasn't really my server's dedicates, and yeah, we haven't played that in a while because we were gonna wait for the next outfit to come out. It was only supposed to be a couple weeks, and then they extended it to like a month. And shit just kind of happened. I mean, I wouldn't mind playing it again. But I don't know, like 7 days a night, it's basically the same thing over and over again, and every time there's a new alpha update, there's a wipe. Which means you have to start over every single time. And it's been in alpha for fucking ages. It's actually really sad. It's been an alpha for like 10 years. Oop, wrong way. This way.
Welcome, Ethan.
Hello.
Till next we meet.
Now, Rust never really interested me. Just it's like it's mostly just strictly PvP, and the idea of losing everything when you're not even in online, just it's kind of shit. So yeah, I'm gonna play for a month, build up my base, get it perfect, get all the defenses and everything. All right, I'm gonna go. I'm not gonna play Rust for the weekend. And then you come back in on Monday, it's like, everything's gone. What the fuck?
You really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear me, can't you? Come. Wait.
Ah! Oh! Ah! Yep. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen.
You really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it.
Time to die. got cornered. I got cornered again. I'm dead.
I'm alive.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh. Yes, to answer your question, I do not have rust. Sorry. That was, chaotic. And irritating.